Moths are a group of insects related to butterflies. They belong to the order Lepidoptera. There are approximately 160,000 species of moths. Many of them are yet to be studied about. Most species of moths are nocturnal, which means they are active at night. But some species of moths fly during daytime. Although the majority of moths are harmless ones, they are useful in pollinating flowers. Some moths like silkworms are highly useful too. But harmful species like cotton moths are also part of this family. In German, Nachtschmetterlinge is the word used to denote moth. It means night butterflies. Thanks for watching this video.